What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? BMX Stream here coming at you with the next installment of Let's Play Today, Last of Us. We just went through a very powerful scene in the last installment of Last of Us. We found out that Sam got infected by a zombie and he got bit and he turned into a zombie and he got put down by his own brother. And speaking of brothers, we're in fall right now, and Joel and Ellie are making their way over to Joel's brother Tommy's encampment. So we'll see how this goes. I think we can get there relatively quickly. Let's see, though. There's a gun somewhere here.
So much for this road.
There's a gun somewhere here.
River. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Bingo. The El Diablo. It's like a hand cannon with a sniper. Alright. So now we gotta follow the road. Not over there. I believe it's near where we were, actually, or near where I was going. Some over... Come on, Joel. Over here.
Ooh. What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went wrong.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, you're without his help? Okay.
Let's just keep going.
Let's just go. Come on now. Come on now, let's just go.
There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Bingo.
All right. How are we getting across?
With the ship door. Bam.
There you go.
Definitely creating a shiv. And we'll get a first aid kit here. Why not? Let's see. Swap that out. We'll get our revolver. And the hunter rifle is loaded up. I'd love to get the hunter rifle ammo, but I can't get it because it's full. Actually, you know what? Now we can get it. Now we can get it. I know, wasted a couple bullets, but I don't do that all the time. It's just when I really want a gun, I do that.
find something. So hang tight.
Hell, I'm pressing triangle. I hate this game for that. That's what I was trying to do. Well, since you don't want to fucking swim, no one taught you how to swim.
Give it a spin.
I love Ellie for that. Hey, what's up here? Oh, come here, Ellie. Come here, Ellie. There might be something else over here. Okay, we're not.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
Let's
get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I start,
I'll
be responsible.
Excuse me.
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. I have to cut through the plant.
Thank you.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Who is the lady says?
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
You're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tony.
Holy shit.
How you doing, big brother?
Goddamn. Yeah. Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. Only happened to you, too.
This is Marie. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry? Starving.
Hey, we found Tommy! Thank God. We almost died.
The friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
I'm trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. One of the turbines inside.
We have electricity, Joe. And I have. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course. You had some of those years. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
Where have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He's giving lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding there.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Say thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Take it easy.
Joe! And Tommy! And Maria!
Sixth time then trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. We got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Hey, Sarah.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Okay. Now hold on to it for me.
Tony, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
Nice. A nice little plant you got here, Tommy. Good job. All right, we're going to go in here for a sec. Why? Cards. Pills.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? What are you doing?
What do you do for protection?
We don't take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when you plant them.
You still got to deal with the infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Buckley.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Pretty good to have around.
Sure is. That is a huge morale boost.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it worked.
Sure. Make it two.
I have a wrong friend. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No way.
Let's see what we got.
Let's see. How much can I upgrade the El Diablo? Oh, only the reload speed. It's kind of, woohoo, that's not good. Well, I need to find more of them toolboxes. Okay.
Now we're talking.
All right. A little bit more there. Ooh. Smoke bombs last 10 seconds longer. Okay, not one that I really need, but that's okay. Still good to have. I don't really use the smoke bomb, but that's alright.
Got here.
They're good men. This place gives them a second chance.
Good.
Gives us all a second chance.
Understandable.
Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon he's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. And I wouldn't have believed it neither. I can show you. All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here? I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. Well, I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn thing.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now.
We ain't talking about some walk in the park. Jesus, right. Boy. Have Maria get some of your bored again friends to do it.
They got families too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
Fine.
So how you gonna repay me, huh?
Really?
Repay you? For those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Bring you the cure for mankind. You want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Kill these bandits.
Keep an eye out.
Try this out.
Thank you.
get him. Need to heal myself. Tommy, how you doing? Need to heal? Too bad. No, I'm kidding. I'm gonna make myself another healing pad.
That's all those sons of bitches.
Yeah, let's go.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you. Joe. How was that? What the fuck is that?
That is death being handed to you. That's what that is. No, come here.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel, they were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
Talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
Yes, ma'am.
She's thankful.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Maybe some real good will come of this.
Maybe.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
What is it?
A girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Which way?
Come on.
Fuck!
Sorry, right not out of here. Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Hey, careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
The tracks? Gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Hey,
She didn't go down this way. Tracks.
Okay, good.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Right here.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Ain't full anymore. Now full. Down the rounds. Get that stuff. Should be easy to find a way around him. Back to the horses.
Come on, back to the horses.
Tommy, let's go.
Come on.
Nice feet going this way.
Something didn't get to her.
By the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
There, he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm here.
There we go. Making room. You know, it's there, you might as well take it. What? The Game of Strife, wow. It's fun getting into Turbo. Like, they're trying to do so much legal shit around, like, well-known products. Like, they can't say the Game of Life or the Game of Strife. It's what are they going to do next? It's fun getting into Bubble. The Bubble board game. Like, Jesus. Actually a beautiful, I know this is like somebody's house, but gorgeous. Holy cow.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys, movies, deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means?
Huh?
Running off like that, putting yourself at risk, it's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
of treadmills. Mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Inside already.
Shit. Good morning to you. Morning. Smoke bomb, I was still able to see him. Die, motherfucker. Sucks to be you.
We're clear.
Hand up.
Got it.
Got it.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Big Horns.
Go Big Horns. I love that.
We're going back to town. I'm going to hang on to this fella. That's all right here. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming out.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it, at least.
Don't leave. My mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of you.
There's a place for me here. No.
Okay.
Adios, little brother.
Adios, little brother. Your wife kind of scares me.
Right, it's called Turner.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Yeah, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Today, Last of Us. We cleared through Tommy's home, I guess. Tommy's hometown, village. Made it through, and we wound up hanging on to Ellie because Tommy's wife scares Joel, and yeah, I don't blame him. So yeah, we're at the lab in Colorado, and we are going to go explore this lab in the next portion of this video. Go on to like, comment, and subscribe to this video, as well as the other videos I've done for this series. And as always, I will check you guys back next time for more. Peace.